show you guys the cool little cape I walked out in. But once the ref said it was okay, we started performing our Loi Kroh, which are ceremonial dances to like close off the ring, to bless the ring, for gamblers to make more money because they see like fighters' mobility and their balance, which is really important. And most of all, it's to pay homage to your crew, your teacher, the person who got you to this fight. They teach you their own Loi Kroh, and they might have slight variations, but they're all kind of similar. Some are much shorter than others. I had a longer one, so it was like a whole 5-minute dance that really let me like kind of stretch up, warm up, and make the other dude go cold. But I'll shut up. I'll let you guys enjoy the Loi Kroh and the really loud noises.
Yeah. Yeah. Thank you. the nail from the body.
Yeah.